firefighters, our men and women of a uniform, that you're proud of them and you're proud to be born free. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know about you, but that makes me awfully proud to be born free. Right now, I ask a favor of you. I'd ask if you would, please, if you're not already doing so and you're able to rise with us, I want you to place your hand over your heart, and I want you to feel free to sing along as I turn the microphone over to lead us tonight in our national anthem. It is Miss Jody Prost.